Lately. So as for the weight loss part, yes, I did lose the weight I gained over the holiday, July 4th weekend and birthdays and things like that. So I'm happy about that. I've lost that. As far as me not being on, it's summer, so, you know, no excuse. Having fun, going to the beach and partying. This is August month, so it's a lot of birthdays. I know all my friends' birthdays are in August. My birthday's in August, so I'm getting ready for my birthday. Already picked out the outfit. I'm so excited. I'm going out the weekend before, the weekend after. You know, I'm a little sick from screaming and having a party. This weekend, my in-laws came down and my sister-in-law came down from New York. So I took her out. We were out, like, I was out on Friday and then again on Saturday. I got, like, maybe 4 hours sleep all weekend. So my throat is paying for it. but I miss everyone, and I'm still leaving comments and trying to comment back as much as possible. And that, I guess that's it for my update, basically. Hopefully I should have the contest winners announced by definitely in a few days, like maybe 2 or 3 days, just because I gotta put the video together and everything. I already know who I want for first and second, so that's basically all. And it took me a little long to judge because I had a friend helping me, and also someone on YouTube was also helping me, and her computer was messed up, so all these interferences. But I will be back in a few days, should maybe possibly tomorrow. I'm trying to get that out to everyone, but I just wanted you guys to know that I didn't forget about you, and I will have the winners soon, within a day or two. So just bear with me and have a great summer. Bye.